I want to go back in Sandbeck with those because I want to know how much dynamite I need to blow this kitchen up. It's a very good test, and I'm going to see. So I'm going to have some of my Haribo. But still, so we're going over here, go to our little box thing, and go to the miscellaneous. The blowtorch didn't last this last time, so gas bottles. Well, I guess going out of control, but yeah, I did. I just took down this TV. No. Where was this supposed to go? Up there. Low. Low. This jock again. I'm just gonna put this here. Sorry, TV. I'm so sorry about that. Throw. No, I want to buy the gas bottle. No, what am I supposed to do down there? Just a nice, neat. Stack over here, shall we? Oh! Some more gas. Mine. Oh, another one, thank you. Go up. Actually, I'm just going to take the box to my laptop. Why is there a cooking book here? I'm sure I don't need that, but so you go and have there. Okay. Get the gas bottles from here. Put them over there. Press to start. Press to. Ooh! Darts! Okay, I can do darts, but where are my darts? Great, great. So, still gonna blow this place up. Don't you guys worry about that. Seems the dark ball won't let me move it. Might as well blow it up to give me a hand. Okay, should I be leaving this gas on? That could be a good thing. Just leave the gas on. Stuff it, I'm gonna do it. Should be good. Big explosion. Put that on. Open you up. Put you on. put you on. Continue piling up gas bottles. Sorry. Gas of glorious gas. Well, now we can start up talking gas out my ass. Well, you're supposed to be in the corner. Thank you. In the corner. Don't start freaking out on me at the moment. Oh yeah, how does that not explode on top of that? Okay, fine, fine, guess, fine. Bound by your own logic and reason. I'm not gonna stop you. I'm just gonna put you on everything flammable cool while I find out. This gives me an idea. Put in a deep fat fryer. It don't like the deep fat fryer for some reason. Yeah, no, I just don't think it likes the deep fat fryer. Damn it. Okay, more gas bottles. More gas bottles! Okay, I think that should be enough at the moment. Buy a firecracker. Oh, wait, light the fuse. Run the wall! Wow, that was pathetic. That was really pathetic. Put a firecracker. Let's try that again, shall we? Run the hole! Okay, boom. Right, okay. So apparently, yeah, I can do that. Oh, and it blew my box down there. Nice, nice. Well, let's see how this works then. Find a hole. Oh, bloody hell, I took the fridge door. Bloody hell. Yeah, we kind of got clean up on aisle two over here. So we've got missing gas, missing TV, missing fridge door. Burnt kind of things. Here you go, wanting to do pull. That's hilarious. So, now let's go over here. Find a hole! That did nothing. You guys should be ashamed of yourselves. The game did not like that one. Yeah, I think there's definitely books I think here. Whoa. I broke the doors, so that's handy. And we still got two gas bottles. Oh, I broke the cooker. Somehow. So yeah, that's what happens when you try and blow up your kitchen. I'll see you, like and subscribe, and I'll see you in the next video. Goodbye.